Good morning, everyone. This is Kaolin Kamikawa. The topic to be covered this time is how can I prevent YouTube comments from being deleted? I would like to take up about. But before that, I would like to first talk about media blackouts in Japan. Media blackout is a regulation imposed by political power on the press, publishing, and other speech. There are various regulation targets and methods. Mass media is often the target. Rallying, marching, and even personal conversations may be regulated. Media blackouts are mainly inwardly disseminated information about interests, such as criticism of national policy. Principles that disturb security and morals, nationally significant secrets, incitement to riots and domestic turmoil, etc. Investigate and censor to prevent publication, coverage, and dissemination. Manipulate, manage, and prevent this information as needed. Television, newspapers, radio, movies, school education, etc. are used for information control and public opinion manipulation. Since the spread of the internet, it is said that it has also been done through the internet. Some people think that there is no longer any media blackout in Japan, a democracy. In reality, media blackouts are or may still be hidden. I think that is the current situation. Even if the state is not directly involved in media blackout, influential politicians of the ruling party personally take control of many media companies. Alternatively, it may be associated with media management and have an influence on speech. Furthermore, in modern times, foreign powers have taken control of many media companies. Or it may be associated with media management and have an influence on speech, about it. In Japan under the wartime regime, media blackouts based on the publishing law, newspaper law, national mobilization law, etc. It was held mainly by the Information Bureau and the Special Higher Police. After the war, it was clearly stated in the Constitution of Japan that freedom of speech would be guaranteed. GHQ, Supreme Commander for the Allied Powers, controls and suppresses speech, such as press codes. It was done until the occupation was released. The press code is in Japan under the occupation of the Allied forces after the end of the Pacific War. Made by the Supreme Commander for the Allied Powers, GHQ, it is a rule issued to control the news media such as newspapers. This caused censorship. The official name is Skapin 33, newspaper compliance that can be given to Japan. It was announced on September 19, 1945 and promulgated on September 21. It is also called Japanese newspaper compliance or Japanese publishing law. Based on this press code, mainly criticisms of GHQ and articles about the atomic bomb were banned. After the late occupation, censorship was also available for personal letters. This fact was not known to the general public at the time. It wasn't long before the existence was widely recognized by anyone other than publishers and the press. Currently, freedom of speech is guaranteed by the Constitution in Japan, chrysanthemum taboo, and crane taboo, in the form of self-regulation of the news media, etc. There are quite a few contraindications to speech, things that cannot be reported. The same is true in Japan, let alone in neighboring countries. Freedom of speech does not exist in the People's Republic of China, mainland China. Anti-government speech has been cracked down. There is also oppression against foreign media. In 1964, the Memo on Sino-Japanese Journalist Exchange, Sino-Japanese Journalist Exchange Agreement, was signed. In 1968, the three principles of political relations between Japan and China were confirmed. What are the three principles of Sino-Japanese relations? 1. Do not hostile to China. 2. It does not stand in the position of two Chinas. 3. It does not prevent the normalization of diplomatic relations between Japan and China. Therefore, it was a principle that Sino-Japanese journalists should follow when exchanging reporters. The Asahi Shimbun, Yomiuri Shimbun, Mainichi Shimbun, NHK, etc., which had resident reporters in Beijing at that time, approved this document. The Sankei Shimbun opposed this agreement, and we are raising all correspondents, including Fuji TV, which is under our umbrella. Afterwards, notes on the exchange of newspaper reporters between Japan and China. It was abolished in 1973 after the normalization of diplomatic relations between Japan and China. The exchange statement on press exchange between the governments of Japan and China, which was concluded after that, it does not contain any provisions that regulate the press. By the way, regardless of whether there is an agreement or not, all sovereign states can revoke the reporter's residence permit and deport them. During the Cultural Revolution, foreign media were banished from China one after another. All Japanese media outlets were banished except the Asahi Shimbun. Internet censorship was also fierce, and Google was rebelling against this at the time and withdrawing from China. The Chinese government is strengthening its surveillance of activities on the internet, form a cyber army of experts to manipulate public opinion. We are spreading propaganda all over the world. The United States has prohibited censorship in Article 1 of the Amendment to the United States Constitution. However, although not officially recognized, the U.S. National Security Agency uses Echelon 2. It is said that it is intercepting, eavesdropping, the contents of telecommunications around the world. In 2013, due to the exposure of Edward Snowden, the existence of PRISM monitoring program has been revealed. On the Korean internet, traditionally, writing that may benefit North Korea, such as pro-North Korean and pro-North Korean, has been prohibited. Since the Lee Myung-bak administration, internet censorship has been carried out even for pro-Japanese writing. The Korea Communications Commission, which reports directly to the president, websites and blogs that make pro-Japanese remarks, forcibly delete or prohibit access, and control speech. For users who repeatedly posted the same sentence, forcibly cancel the use, etc. We have very strict speech control for users who speak pro-Japanese speech. In this way, the media blackout is still around the world. The reality is that it is done behind the scenes. Even in Japan, why are the unusual crime news and incidents in Japan still hidden by common names? Will China's Uyghur crackdown and human rights violations not be reported on TV at all? Why is the Beijing Olympics not a problem, and the problem of Japanese Prime Minister Morimoto's misrepresentation as will it be highlighted on TV as a human rights issue for women? Why is South Korea's massacre and rape of private women in Vietnam and the Lai Daihan problem concealed? Will the Lai testimony of the Japanese comfort women issue be spilled without any verification? The world is still full of absurdity. And even in the YouTube world, freedom of speech is not guaranteed. Did you know that our comments are also unknowingly deleted or hidden? With really clever hands, automatically, unknowingly, remarks that are inconvenient for South Korea and disadvantageous to China are hidden. Many will already be aware of this. I commented that it has been deleted when I see it now. I commented but it was ignored. Oh, the number of views and the K count are lower than I saw earlier. Have you ever had such an experience? Moreover, even though I was unilaterally not blamed, only my comment was deleted without deleting the other party. When I think about it, my feelings get angry like a fiery fire. When a comment that took a lot of time is erased, I'm disappointed and never make the same comment again. However, when a comment is deleted in this way, always based on some rule, you should understand that it is done automatically by AI. This time, before the comment is deleted, that is, without losing the comment about the method of determining whether it was deleted, the method of investigating the cause, and the countermeasure method, I have found it, so I will report it. 1. Whether or not the comment was deleted, as it is crafted so that it cannot be seen at a glance. When you close the comment of the video once and load it on your smartphone or PC, notice that it has been deleted. But by that time, the comments are gone and cannot be restored. So to prevent this, after posting a comment and before closing the comment, click Edit to add or remove some characters. And if you post again, you can post the comment without any problem as it is. However, the deleted comment will result in an error and cannot be commented. Here you can determine if the comment has been deleted or not. At this time, even if you correct the comment, it is useless because it is no longer deleted. If an error occurs, quickly copy the entire comment and paste it into a memo app. Then analyze the cause. Often due to a particular word. Korean Peninsula, Korea, three times or more, Lai Daihan, Korea, Nth Room case, Woku, it seems to be deleted when using words such as Tiananmen Square incident, and comfort women. However, as a loophole, there are times when it is okay to use something other than Japanese, English, etc. Also, certain symbols are useless. Pictograms, text pictograms, arrow marks, surprise marks, large hollow circle, times, are also useless. There are times when the URL link is also useless. These are very cleverly set and may not be immediately apparent. In such a case, it's troublesome, but you can divide the comment into sentences. For example, it is faster to divide it into 10 and post it. And if there is a deleted sentence, the prohibited word is hidden there. Please correct the prohibited word and repost. It's a little troublesome, but it's a hassle. Please try. 2. Comments may be hidden from others. This is seen when you put a link. The comment can be seen by the person himself, but if you look at it with another account, it is completely invisible. This is a very palliative approach, but it is actually done. It is also called blind processing or shadow ban. This is used not only when you put a link URL, but also when you put a specific word. After all, once in another account, review the comment that you said, it's better to make sure you can see it. However, if you look at it with another account, the order in which the comments are displayed will change. Please note that you will not know where it is. 3. The number of views and the number of likes may be manipulated. This can't be helped anymore, but from the number of views the day before, the number of views at a later date may decrease. Also, even if you press the like button, the numbers are not reflected. There are times when it is decreasing rather than increasing. I don't know if these are just app bugs, but it doesn't feel very good. What can be said to be such a suppression of speech? The fact that it is happening quietly and secretly in reality should be recognized. Of course, I understand that you cannot speak prohibited terms that are offensive to public order and morals. The words to convey the facts are abnormally suppressed, and if the fact is that it's not fair, then it should be addressed as an issue that should be blamed for abuse of privileges and encouraged improvement. I think. Previously, if a comment was deleted many times in a row, no questions asked, the account is banned. That was done on YouTube without any hesitation. When the account is banned, all the remarks made in that account and the uploaded videos will disappear. I think it's just psychological abuse. It seems that such things are rare now. I don't know when it will be activated again. Currently, it seems that they are controlling in a legal way that they cannot monetize. At first glance, it looks like a soft method, but the realistic effect remains the same. It's a really old method. I think creators should speak up against such abuse of power. It's true that there is a problem with anarchy like 5chan, but I think it's still a matter of balance. How do you guys feel? Please give us your opinion. That's all.